my gosh, I just found out that I'm one of these Lego people, and I'm so excited to see what we're talking about here. I've got, excuse me, Mike Sita. He's with the Gateway Lego Users group, and David Warner also with this group, and they ripped apart a little scene from Our Lady of the Snow Shrine in Belleville to bring here to give you an idea of what's on display. And this is a Christmas display that
yes,
you have there.
Yes, yes. We got a little bit of everything over there. Christmas display, we got an aquarium, we got a 350 square foot Lego city. It's got everything. We got St. Louis landmarks, which we brought a lot of them today. There's a couple more over there. I mean, we got anything and everything.
Is that the library right there?
That is a central library from downtown St. Louis.
You know, kind of funny you should have the library made out of Legos, because I often go to the library with Glenn Zimmerman.
Really?
Yeah, we love books and we're bibliophiles and we go in there. And you were telling me that you took a picture of Glenn and my face.
From 1998.
From 1998. So, and we have been replicated right here somewhere?
Yeah, right here. Oh, yeah. So here's you. He's Glenn, and that's me and David right there.
Oh my gosh, that's Glenn, and that's me. Oh my God, that looks just like us.
Yeah, we're little Lego
Well,
people.
You had a mustache back then, so.
That's right. I lost it, if anybody ever finds it. there will be a reward. But you got the Gateway Arch over here?
We do.
Is that Wanda up there?
Becky, Queen of Carpets, and Wanda, Princess of Tile.
I thought so. I haven't seen them up there in a long
time. Yeah, we like to hide little jokes throughout the display. It's a lot of fun. You go and you spend hours there and just, all the little things you find. If we go, and there's like 35 of us that have stuff on display there, so you know everybody's hiding stuff all the time. So even I don't know where everything's at. It's a lot of fun.
Here's the MetroLink.
Yep.
You got the people getting on, the security standing over there. That's all good. And what's this right here? Oh, this is the Penguin House over there.
It is. Yes.
Yep. Yeah.
Look at that. And you got the Science Center.
Yep. It's microscale. It's 1/300 scale. Same as the arch. So actually, on the arch, there's a couple little cars down there. And that's at 1/300 scale.
You even have the old, now Boeing, but the MDA Hornet right here. That is fantastic. And then the dinosaurs?
Yeah.
This is crazy.
We got it all.
The beer wagon?
Yeah.
How long does it take you to set all this up?
We started set up at the Shrine on October 28th, and we opened on the 15th, I think, so a couple of weeks.
And how much did we mess you up here at Fox 2 by asking you to bring this in?
It was a little bit of a struggle getting people here, but getting all the stuff over here and planning that. And this is 4 foot wide, so it's doesn't fit in a lot of vehicles, so we had to scramble.
Looks kind of heavy.
The board is, the Lego's not too bad.
Yeah,
not that
bad. Well, Our Lady of the Snows, they have an incredible light display outside. You can drive through, a donation is requested, but it's not necessary, but they always like that. And, oh, I didn't even know this was behind me.
Yeah,
look at
that.
We've
got more for you.
That's from the Apollo program.
Yep.
It is, yeah. Our club member Mark built that. The rocket is a set, and he built the launch umbilical tower to go with it.
And is that right scale with Old Red, the water tower at Bissell?
No, nothing is to scale, I would say. Well,
yeah.
The launch umbilical is to scale with the rocket, but the Bissell tower is just scaled to the pieces.
Oh, the astronauts down here, so. At that scale.
I thought that was see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. But this is to scale. You got Ted Drews, and look at the size of those concretes. Here's a guy who had too much. He fell right over. That'd be me right there. Look at that.
Yeah.
Is he going to be okay?
Let's hope so.
Yeah. Do you have an issue with the children coming in and grabbing and everything?
Every now and then, but you know, it's...
We do, but the Shrine has staff that helps us keep kids back from the displays, which is nice.
They're kids' toys. So, you know, we ask you not to touch, but you know, accidents happen. So and it's Lego. You can rebuild it.
You got it.
You know, a lot of people go to see the Legos, others go to see the lights. I go to hear the story of creation, because years ago, I recorded the voice, I play God.
We're standing next to God.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do people ever hear that? Do they still listen to that?
Yes, I was told that, last night I was told that, so yeah.
Fantastic. Guys, thanks so much, this is beautiful. Now you got to tear everything down and take it back.
Yep.
Located on Route 15 in Belleville, Illinois, about 15, 20 minutes east of the arch. You can't miss it. It's well worth the trip during the holidays. And we're going to take a little break. We'll be back with more of the 9 a.m. right after this.